Hey Springfield, it's been a crazy year. You guys have been awesome. Right now we're driving downtown. We're just gonna list some of the things that we are really thankful for.
Let's go.
Let's do it. I'm so thankful for businesses that are investing in our downtown, and I just want to give a huge welcome to Winans Coffees and Chocolates. Guys, check it out.
I'm thankful for the 616 building. Some of my favorite people and organizations are right here downtown. We're thankful for Holiday in the City. It's a great night for my family. It's a great night for our whole community.
I'm really thankful for the Hatch. It's awesome in there, giving opportunities to a bunch of local artists. It's really cool. And I'm just really thankful for all of our arts community right here in downtown.
I'm thankful for those in our community who have paid the ultimate sacrifice so we can enjoy our freedom. Thank you.
I'm super thankful for our postal office. It's awesome. Hey, this busy season, give them a hug.
I'm thankful for the potential that our downtown area has. Dream big!
Whoa! Whoa! Can a man just be thankful for a slushie?
How about a campus that survived the Civil War with so much heritage and history right here in Springfield? I'm thankful for Wittenberg University.
I'm super thankful for our city STEM school. Thank you to the workers and the teachers that are investing in our youth. So many cool things happening here with the John Legend Theater, U Media, all the after school programs. It's awesome.
Thankful for my church family. It's making a great impact in our city. It's just one part of the puzzle. There's so many great faith communities right here in our city. Thank you.
I'm super thankful for our awesome parks. Everybody talking like they need some help, but when more, no, I need them. Springfield, we just want to thank you one more time. Thank you for the support you've shown us. We are truly grateful to the city and just glad that we can give back and be a part of it.
Absolutely. It's been an amazing year. Thank you so much. You know what? It's the people that make the difference in the city. Springfield can be a great place to live because you're here and you're making the difference. So we're just one part of the puzzle. Get out and be your part and we'll have a great place to live.